Hello everyone, welcome to Montreal. This is, it's one of Quebec's premier cities. Quebec is one of the premier provinces of Canada, really the best one. So I'm happy that we're all here today. Rob's here, it's positive. And I wanted to say a couple things about why this concert came to pass here, or this gathering or showing. Not too long ago, I was teaching for the Banff Institute, which is this really wonderful collective, middle Canada, Western Canada?
West Coast Canada.
And it was, because it was pretty deep COVID, we weren't getting together in person, so I was just doing it online. I was doing my teaching component online. I was in New York City where I live, in Brooklyn. And I got a chance to interact with Stanford. And perhaps the overarching theme of the day for me is that post-COVID, when we don't encounter each other physically very much anymore, you really need to keep an eye out for when you can commune with someone and then really take that opportunity to the best of your ability. And this is happening in a bilateral way today. First off, I'm playing a concert in Victoriaville tomorrow for this some sort of big Victoriaville music festival. And as soon as I was told that I would have that concert, knowing that Stanford is here in Montreal, in this building, I called him right away and I said, is there any way I can see you and spend time with you? Because what happened in the short time that I was interacting with Stanford through Banff is I felt a deep sense of a kindred spirit. And this happens to us as we walk through our lives. We find a soulmate, we find a significant other, we find a friend, we find family, and we feel that kind of immediate closeness and that perhaps you're journeying on the same path. I felt that intensely with Stanford as I spoke to him about the things that he was engaging in at Banff. So I asked him, look, I'm going to Victoriaville. Is there any chance that we can meet up in Montreal? And very graciously, he subverted his schedule to be able to do so. And it turns out that in a way both of us have, just to be here together right now, he pulled himself back from Toronto in the midst of working up a piece with an orchestra there, really just like in between finding a moment. And in the same way, I woke up at 2:30 this morning in Brooklyn, woke my mom up at 3:30 this morning, and then we got in the car and started driving at 4:30 straight to get here just to have this time together. And the reason it's a bilateral object is that then something surprising happened that was similar. My family, who lives in Ottawa, decided also for the moment to drive here and be together. And it's tricky, it's hard to come together. It was hard to come together before COVID, certainly hard after COVID, and to share these moments with one another is extremely precious. So I really wanted to say thank you to my aunt and uncle and both of their kids for trekking out here and being here today. And also, equally so, thank you to all of you for heeding the clarion call of the gentleman and making your way out this way too. So we're gonna play for about 40 minutes or so. And we have a couple of requests, just to be quiet during the concert, enough so that you can hear the detail of what's taking place. And then the second request is that there's no clapping whatsoever when we're finished. It's sort of kind of awkward, just stand up and start moving around kind of feeling. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.